David Miller, how cool is it to be showing your film Blackbird in Kitchener Waterloo?
Oh, fantastic. You know, it's always nice to come home. And as we were talking about it, it's nice to, when one of our lead actors, Michael Buey, and I are both from here, and we even talked about this one day on set about, wouldn't it be cool to bring the film back and show it at the Princess and have the hometown crowd kind of cheered on. So it's great.
That's specific, eh? The Princess.
Always. It's the best place to watch a film in the whole city.